country, the reason was because you know, some affiliation, political party, and my civic activities was also there, and I was promoting the education. I was promoting those things, which is a good for a stable commitment. That's why I was hurt. Anyhow, but I never give up, and I will, because I'm a teacher, and I will everywhere I go. So I have a, you know, I have a glancing on that particular area, and you know, I'm really curious even to learn more and more things. So it's what science, you know, everybody knew about the sciences, science from science teacher, which we knowledge. The knowledge which we, you know, which we get through observation and experiment, or the fact we get, you know, the collection of facts, is actually the logic thing, because is, you know, science and arts have a different science. You know, we observe something, we can experiment, we get something that, well, in arts, we believe in the imagination, or in imagination, you call it arts. Yes. That's why I'm promoting, say, the very basic thing I have mentioned in my lecture, and I'm trying to do things well, you know, because I never go to be the very deep on that thing, you know, but I have mentioned the crash course is the very basic, because if you know the very basic, then you can learn it. Another message from my, you know, you should have to learn these things with this, you know, learning by doing. I have that thing, you know, don't do like memorize or something like that, you're gonna forget it, but learning with this and doing thing, that's perfect, is, you know, because I have also this message, the theory is good, I'm not against theories, but if you have a theory, you should apply theory to the practical. When you go to practical, either in the lab or outside, maybe you have a natural lab, you should do that thing. And then you should apply that thing, yes, you know, then you can learn something. How and why they give us something, fact. The fact is science, how and why they will give us something. So for example, in every country, I'm talking about the world have a best country, the world have education promotion, the parameters, for example. And education, since we have a different country, they are top of the list, for example, US, of course, that is, Canada, of course, UK. And these are the country, you call them Sweden, Germany, these are the countries which are which promote education. They are rather fine area of education, especially as for me is concerned, I would always promote to be a well educated person. I don't know, you know, but these countries are, you know, they are just like the very simple for us, because they have education system, and the education system is dynamic, with the difference between their education or education system, they are dynamic, and they are doing learning by doing, and maybe just memorize these things. Let me put this thing in examination, get a good score, get a good skill. But at the end, we don't know. That is not education. That is not actually, you know, education have to be fair first, you know. It doesn't mean that you get a degree, but you have to take knowledge. Degree for the sake of knowledge, that is good, you know. So, in our country, I'm talking about education system, which is the test of our memory. Education is not the test of your memory. Education. Tell you the reasoning, to tell you what life is, you know, because it's very important. If you have memorized something, soon as you can forget that thing. But if you know the thing, that you can do it. So practical aspect of education, I'm always going to be there. That's why here, I'm talking about USA, of course, not Kingdom, Canada. They have a system, you know, they're a dynamic education system. As far as their curriculum is concerned, even you can make curriculum just like social, just like economy, just like social culture, psychologically. But social culture curriculum are all your record, because it will also mark your social concept base. Another point of view, science is very easy, because it, you know, of course the nature is, of course science is. Here you should observe your observation because of your sense, and of course when you use your sense, you can, according to educationist. We have a category of three people, unconscious, you know, subconscious and conscious. Subconscious, those we don't have, you know, you call them, they are mad people, but unconscious, those people that don't use their sense. So 99% we are unconscious. While conscious people, those who use their sense, I mean, well, so they are very few, they are very few, and, you know, that's very important. So we need to be the conscious people, because we have to use our sense, and then our sense we can get something in. And you know, the science, we mentioned observation plus experiment, so it's very important, you know, the tool like you know, computer is very powerful tool that can be used. And my message to the youngsters soon, that okay, you should play good, you should use the internet, that's not bad, even you should use passbook, but don't make these things to be your hobby. Your hobby to be a good student, your hobby has to be that you should need a concentration, you should focus on your study, because It doesn't mean that you become a scientist, but it is important that you become a man, for which you are going to, because you have insight, and find that person which you have insight. Okay, I'm not talking about that every person should be a scientist. I'm not talking about every person should be a professor. I'm not talking about every person should be a doctor or engineer, whatever. So, but at least every person have to be human, and that humanity you will find through education. That's why I urge, you know, that education is agent. You know, even how you call them agent by the social change. This, if we want to develop our country, I'm talking about Pakistan, we need to promote education. So I was the strong advocate of education, and I will be. And being a genetic sense of teaching, I will promote education as well. It's pleasure for me even to promote these things in my video, which is available on YouTube on Swai Science by Rahmatullah Aminji, my name is. So there is script called the student is, you know. Anyhow, I also encourage those who criticize me, because I will improve these things. Even the lack of resources in my country, which I have done, and those, you know, because a lot of criticism, though the physical process was, of course, they were very harsh, but I did these things, even to do these things in that part of the world. It's very, very difficult, but I did, you know, because I was criticized that you're promoting English, you're promoting science education, but I did these things. So thanks for your attention, and I hope so. That's better for me.